Valencia, a road accident in tuxedo sent 4 people to hospital, 1 in critical condition. The black Jeep apparently swerved and rolled over about 1 p.m. while heading west on Grant Avenue, about 500 meters east of Chalfont Road. At least one person is reported to have been ejected from the vehicle. Witnesses said the Jeep is owned by a Shaftesbury Collegiate student.
To be honest, I'm not surprised this happened because he's been in, like, maybe 6 accidents in the last, 8 months since he got his license.
Police remained on Grant throughout the afternoon investigating the scene and interviewing witnesses.